Okay, so next up we got Harry Potter 1997. Oh, what do you know? Hi, King Sibuan. You're a great guy. Well, thanks, Harry Potter. I think you're a great guy too. I think you're fantastic. By the way, I'm a friend of Danny Johansson. Oh, okay, I didn't know that. Thank you for letting me know. By the way, I think you're a great guy. Not me, you. You're a great guy. Fantastic guy. You want to know why? 260 platinums? But wait. There's more. Wow. That right there is how you how do I say this? Clean up your list. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. There may be some games you haven't done yet, but look at that. Like, can I start? Can I review people with this, please? Can I review people with that? Like 90% higher, so I can actually give out high ratings, But okay. Anyways, yeah. So what have you been playing recently? Castlevania. Oh my God. This man is on nostalgic mode. It's just Castlevania. He's playing one game at a time. You see, which everyone else should be doing, one game at a time, one game at a time. That's why you are a great guy. But thank you. I am great. Thank you. Maybe I should be the best trophy hunter ever, but can't really be that guy. So, but I'm a great guy, thank you. Okay. Anyways, okay. So, list time. All right. So the first thing we see is Hat in Time, okay? A bunch of easy stuff. King's Tale, As Animals, Abzu, Enshrinee, Sunlight, Amnesia. You got the Amnesia in the DLC, okay? And then Assassin's Creed. Oh my God. Whoa. This man got every single Assassin's Creed. Stacks and all. Holy shit. This is how you actually play Assassin's Creed. Like, what? Look at this. Look at this. This is how you actually play Assassin's Creed. Like, everyone's always be playing two. Look at this. Everybody who's watching this right now, you guys need to take notes. Take big notes. Like, I don't think I need to say as much. I don't even think I need to recommend Harry Potter, whatever games you need to recommend. Like, you're good. Like, look at this. Look at this. Every single Assassin's Creed. And whatever the new one comes out, damn, you're gonna be on it like that. Holy shit. This is really, really good to look at right here. I like this. I'm really starting to like this list. You got the Back to the Futures. All Back to the Futures. Bastion. All Batman. Let me see. You have all Batman. Arkham. Oh, you're missing. So you're missing Knight. Oh, so Knight and City are the only ones you're missing. And that's. Yeah, Knight and City is the only ones you're missing. The stackable Japanese Batman and both cities. There's two cities. Two Arkham Asylums. There's two Arkham Asylums with Japanese PS4. Two cities. PS3, PS4. Arkham Knight. That's basically, I think there's nothing else I can remember. But yeah, that's the wow. All right, Battlefields. Oh man, if he had Bad Company 1, whew, this list. But oh my God, so you have 1, 1943, 3, both fours, Hardline. Surprised you didn't get Hardline PS4 and then Bad Company 2. Wow, both Beyond Two Souls, Bloodborne. All Borderlands. Surprised you didn't get the Japanese one. It's good you didn't get that. And you got the VR Borderlands. The pre-sequel. You're missing three, and that's it. Brothers, both Burnout Paradise. Oh my God. Castlevania. This man has all cast. No. Oh, wait. No, he's missing Lord of Shadow 2. I'm gonna say, if he had Lord of Shadow 2, I would have said he had all Castlevanias. Wow. This is really amazing to look at right here. Like, I can sit here and look at this all day if I want to. Holy shit. Clicker Heroes, Contrast, Crash Bandicoot. All you need is CTR. Danganronpa, you're missing some other ones. It was good. Dark Souls, missing three. Darksiders, I'm not sure if you're gonna play the PS4s, but I'm pretty sure he's gonna stack them anyways. Datura, Day of Tentacle, Dead Space. You gotta be on that Dead Space mode right there. Especially 2 and 3 and Extraction. Those are good enough. Gotta play those. I shouldn't be recommending you games. I already know you're gonna be playing them anyways, but jeez, man. Demon Souls, Deponent. That's not good at all. Oh, I know you had like 800 trophies, but this is definitely a kick right in the nuts right there. Oh man, this is still a perfect list. Still a perfect list. Detroit, Detune, Diablo. You're missing the PS4 Diablo, Doom. Oh, there's a lot of Doom games out. Dry Clubs, got all the Dry Clubs done, nice. Duke Nukem, all three Duke Nukems. Everybody's Gone the Rapture, iPet, Far Cry 2. Oh my gosh, man, put effort on that. 2, 3, Blood Dragon, Classic. Three stacks. I'm pretty sure there's a PS4 3. 4, Classic Primal, you're just missing 5, and New Dawn, but it's alright, because I guarantee you're going to get them anyways, but this is real good. Look at right here. Fez, Final Fantasy. Now, the Final Fantasies, I don't know what's going on with that. You just have 7 and 15 multiplayer, whatever this is, but maybe in the future we'll be playing them. I don't know, I'm just saying. Firewatch, All Stacks on Flow and Flower, Game of Thrones, Gold Simulator, God of Wars. You're missing, you got everything on God of War. Nice. Oh my goodness, look at this. Gone Home, all the Depona games, GTA. Oh my god, what are you missing on this? You know what, if it's Run Like the Wind, that would be the most stupidest thing ever, because I so hate that so much. And I don't know what you're missing on PS4, we'll check on that, but this is really good to look at. This is really, really good. Are you missing any? Oh, you're missing 4 in this one. That's it. No, I don't know if you'll get it, but not. But all three Gravity Rush, both Groves, Guacamelee 1. You don't have the second one. That's the one thing you're missing. Guardians of the Galaxy, Guitar Hero Live. Holy crap! Of course, man. It's very sad that you got this game, but it's whatever, man. Both Harry Potters, of course. That's your name, Harry Potter. Heavy Rains, Hotline Miami, Indigo Prophecy. I don't see anyone with that. That's nice. Infamous, Inside, Instant Artist. Wow. Vector, Jazz Punks, Jetpack Joyride. I think you're missing like one more of this. I'm pretty sure it's like 6 of this. But yeah. Journey, and then Kill Zones. You got all Kill Zones. Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, Multiplayer, Shadowfall, Intercept, Mercenary, Zero Woman are missing. No, not really. I think that's all. I guess Horizon, if you want to count. No. But yeah, you got the Kill Zones. Oh my god, this list is amazing. I'm really liking this list. Kitten Squad, LA Noir. You need the PS4, Late Shift, all hit. I just love how that's the only Lego games you will get. It's just the Harry Potters. But okay, that's great. I like that. Life is Strange, all three. No, it's Life is Strange 2. Pretty sure I'm pretty sure that's Life Strange 2 is out now, or I don't know. I'm just saying, I don't know, maybe Limbo, and then Lingering Shadows, Little Big Planet. I'm surprised you don't have Carding. I thought you would get that, but it's okay. Metal Gear Rising, maybe if you get the other Metal Gears, we'll see if you're gonna do that. You got the Metros, you're just missing the new one that came out. Minecraft, only PS4. Oh, okay. And then both story mode, Minecraft, and then season 2. Okay, my name is Mail, Nero, Neep, only Shift 2 for Need for Speed. Wow, alright. I mean, I guess it makes sense, because it's actually the easiest, kind of the easiest Need for Speeds you can go for. And then every other Need for Speed is a bitch. I think, was it Payback or The Run? No, not The Run. What's it called? Rivals. That's the one. Rivals is like, what, 2 online trophies? That's it, but I don't know if you're gonna go for the internet speeds, up to you. Because this list is really good, man. I don't want you messing up anything. Never Alone, Nightmares 1, 2, and 3, No Man's Sky. God damn, Octodad. Okay, dude. Dang. Holy shit. Papers, Please. Oh man, PlayStation Move Heroes. Wow, man, when the guy actually did the eye camera. VR Worlds, Portal 2, Proteus, both Psychonauts. Oh man, Pyre, Cube, Rain, all Ratchet and Clanks. Right. Am I right? Yes, all Ratchet and Clanks. Yep, got all Ratchet and Clanks. Oh my gosh. This is really good. I like this. Rayman 3, Rayman Legend. All three Rayman Legends. Who, this man spent time on Rayman. You just missing, oh yeah, you got three. Wow. I was like, you're missing three, but you have it right there. Duh. But this is Mario Skies 3. Man, if you have two, oh my gosh. I just wish they got a remaster too. They gotta remaster all of Resistance, actually. Like, I really want to go back to Resistance so bad. Resogun, Rick and Morty, Rhyme, Robinson, Run Sackboy, Runner 2, which I didn't even know stacks, but okay. And then Saints Row, oh my god, he actually has the, isn't there German, or it's, I think, yeah, the Australian is the stackable one, so yeah, he got everything. Holy crap, and spend money on that shit too. Whew. Damn. Yeah, there it is, the German Saints Row 3 right here, alright. And then Serial Cleaner, okay. But what are you missing? Putting this Agents of Mayhem, that's what he's missing. Sonic, so only Generation Fighters, and that's it. Okay. It's good enough. Soul Dimension, I don't know what that is, but okay. Sound Chase, all six of them. Nice, okay. Sports Champions 1 and 2. Damn. Super Meat Boy. Damn. Tales of the Borderlands? Ew, it's like, nah. Tekken Revolution. Man, most likely you can get all Tekkens if you can. Get all the Tekkens. Get all the Tekkens. Bunker, both The Last of Us. Both The Last of Us. Nice. The Order, both Playrooms. The Swapper, 3 Unfinished Swans. Ethan Carter, Walking Dead. Stacking up all the Walking Deads. And then all 3 Witcher 3s. Holy shit, man. Someone's been busting his goddamn ass. Wow. The Witness, Wolf Among Us, Titan Souls, Transistor, all this man stacked trying. He stacked trying to complete story. Got all trines. My god, dude. Like, this is really good. Typewriter. All, look at this Uncharted. Like, look at this Uncharted. Like, everybody needs to take notes and look at this guy's list and just write down the ones that you haven't completed. And I don't even know, just be like this guy, please be like this guy. Like, holy shit, man, look at all this Uncharted. This man boosted the hell out of the game, played the shit out of online, did everything done. This is a big thumbs up to me. It's a huge thumbs up right there with all the Uncharted's. God damn, man, you're just I thought you're missing 4 is right there. All right, I'm sorry. Undertale, the shitty Uncharted, and then Unravel. Maybe you'll get Unravel too, possibly. Until both Until Dawns, Virginia, Virtue's Last Reward, Wake Up Club. At this point, man, it doesn't matter if you even get visual novels, because seriously, this list is really good. Like, you stack Watch Dogs, Watch Dogs 2, and Welcome Park. Like, you stack Watch Dogs. What the hell? Holy shit, man. Like, this list is really, really good. You can tell he's been taking his sweet-ass time, playing one game at a time. Now, let me see. Your first trophy was what? I mean, your first trophy was what? Oh, Kraken Time? Oh, that's your first Platinum. First trophy was God of War 3. Okay. And then Kraken Time, first Platinum. You're definitely Artist of the Year looking at this list. And especially the Assassin's Creed. Like, god damn, dude. Holy shit. Okay, so Destiny of Spirits. I mean, I don't know why I'm checking this, but it really sucks that you couldn't get this done. Like, wow. Man, this would have been really, really good. Like, the biggest perfected list I've ever seen. But it kind of sucks that you can't complete that. But GTA 5, what is this, PS3? Okay, what do you need left? What? You see what I mean? I always check this trophy, and now he doesn't get it. Well, let me just say this right now. This probably, I don't know if, as much as you like, let me tell you how recent you played. I'm not sure if you've gone back to play this, but just looking at this right now, there's a lot of people who are actually getting it. So I don't know if you still want to go back to trying to get it now, or if it's really unattainable. Because every time I say it's unattainable, I'm looking at this and like people are still getting it. So I'm just like, okay, you might as well just try and get it out the way. So yeah, try to do that if you can. And then the PS4, what do you need left anyways for this? Is it the heist stuff? Oh yeah, it's this. Yeah, I understand that's a bitch to do, but I guarantee you're gonna get it done anyways. So yeah, that's this list, man. This list, holy shit. Well, final results. Hi, Harry Potter. You are definitely a completionist. This is a really good list to look at. Just focus on Grand Theft Auto 5 and you are good from there. It really sucks about Destiny of Spirits though, but it's whatever. This list is fucking amazing. The only thing that needs more improvement is just play more rare PSN games. And that's basically it. So, other than that, you are a 9.2 out of 10. I'll see you in the next review. Bye.